welcome back to another video. It's your girl Amber, and today I have with me Miss
Alex,
and she will be doing my makeup. So I have washed and moisturized my face. We have brows filled in, and we have just some moisturizer on my lips. So if you're looking forward to a video with Miss Alex beating my face, then stay tuned. Starting with first.
Hydrating primer mint.
Oh. Did you just spray it though? So Miss Alex usually plays with her makeup in her room, and she said she can do my makeup. So watch out, you makeup influencers, because she's coming for you, okay?
Okay.
What's that? What are you going to use? Other people know what you're doing.
I'm
going to
put the foundation, my hair,
and
this makeup sponge.
So, how old are you, Miss Alex?
12.
And what grade are you in?
7.
Okay. You want to tell the people about you? Miss Alex has a YouTube channel as well that she just started. And what's your YouTube channel name?
Life is Alex Dakota.
Okay, so remember, follow her. I will put the name up above. And what kind of stuff do you have on your channel?
Just like vlogs and stuff. And like get to know me.
What made you start your channel?
I don't know, I just saw my like friends and stuff do it. How cool.
And then what type of videos do you like to watch on YouTube?
Makeup videos and Shane Dawson.
Mm-hmm. Who are some of your favorite makeup artists?
James Charles. Nikita Dragon.
Just those two?
Yes.
So what makes you like James Charles videos?
They're like funny. He's really good at makeup.
Okay. And what about Nikita?
Sassy.
She's sassy.
Funny.
Okay. What are some movies? I said movies. What are some videos that you would like to make on your channel? You tell me, makeup artist.
Makeup artist.
And what about what videos would you like to see on my channel?
I
want to
see
school's almost over. What are you looking forward to in the summer?
I'm looking forward to swimming. Because eyeshadow primer. So, eyeshadow. No, I'm gonna work on your blush.
Oops.
I guess I'm just going to do my
own. Okay. Look at what James Charles messed up to.
What are you going to post on your channel?
What am I going to post on my channel?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I talked to the people last week and I told them that I was going to do videos with Refab.
Yes.
So Rental Refab. I said I was going to do more family vlogs.
Yes.
I said I was going to do more cleaning and organizing.
No.
That means your room. I'm gonna do more beauty and baking, cooking.
Yes.
Yeah. So a little bit of everything. The stuff that I normally do, which is showing the folks out there. Grow my business.
Which one?
Both cleaning and the treasures and treats.
Mm-hmm. You should get a bakery. But like, I don't know how you're gonna get the cleaning business. You're just gonna have two little offices.
You have two separate offices. What are your goals for the year?
I want... I don't really know.
You don't know what your goals are for the year?
Yeah.
are there some things you want to start this year?
No.
No?
No.
Any activities you want to start this year?
At the beginning, I was thinking about lacrosse. I like running and stuff with Kaden. But then I realized that I don't like running for a long time. So I cannot do that.
Okay, folks. Future MUA. Do you like it? Do you like it? Let Alex know. Let Alex know in the comments below.
Yes.
That you're loving her work. Okay. Go follow her. Go like her pages. Give her nice, good, sweet comments. Positive vibes only.
Yeah.
And comment, like, share, subscribe. Let us know that you like this video today. And we will be back again with more love. Fly high, love bugs. Bye-bye.